For what does the man who accepts insult do that is wrong? It is the doer of wrong who puts themselves to shame. The sensible man wouldn't go to the law, since he wouldn't even consider that he had been insulted. Besides, to be annoyed or angered about such things would be petty. Instead, easily and silently bear what has happened, since this is appropriate for those whose purpose is to be noble-minded. Musonius Rufus, On How to Live.